All right, so for this effect, I'm gonna be using the help of the four kings, all right? We'll get back to them in just a second, but for now, we just need a card selected. So let's say you were to choose this one, the three of spades. Three of spades goes face down on the bottom of the four kings. Now what we're gonna use, the black kings, in order to sandwich the selected card, the three of spades, and we'll sandwich that in between the four kings, just like so. Kind of square everything up and lay it down just right there. Now we're gonna use the red kings. They're gonna do something a little bit interesting. We're gonna place them right here, okay? In fact, the spectator can even place their hand on top of it, make sure I cannot get to it. So, we have their card, the selection, the three of spades, in between the two black kings. Watch what happens if I just give it a little bit of a wave. Watch. Just like that. The three of spades completely vanishes. You can tell ask the spectator to remove their hand. And just like that, there's one card in between the two red aces. The three of spades. And that card can even be signed. How's it going, guys? James Wise here, and I really hope you enjoyed that effect. So basically, I decided I'm going to do a challenge to myself. For every day in July, I'm going to post a brand new magic video. And I'm gonna try to do this every single day in the month of July without missing a day. This is something I've never done before, but I wanna challenge myself. So get ready and watch, you know, a bunch of magic videos. It's gonna be awesome. If you guys haven't ever seen any of my videos, hit the subscribe button, check out my channel. I've got really cool stuff. I think you'll really enjoy it. For everyone else, like the video, share on Facebook and everything else. At the end of this video, you'll see a little page or a little thing where you can follow me on, you know, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that jazz. So follow me on there. And I will see you guys literally tomorrow. Peace out.